So here's the deal. So I had my song I had planned and picked out and worked on. Sudden change of plans last night. And so I'm not as prepared, but I wanted to do a song anyway. So the situation is something that that is near and dear to my heart is no longer functioning and is necessary to do these videos. This item has been with me, part of my life, a big part of my life for the last 6 years, and has been my constant companion, has kept me occupied on vacation, in the car, at restaurants, at home, away from home, has introduced me to a world I didn't even know, has taught me so many things, and has been the catalyst to meeting so many different and wonderful people and animals, and the world, you know, around me, getting me to where I needed to go, has made my life so much better. Last night, or yesterday, at some point yesterday, it breathed its last, and as far as I can tell, is no longer will no longer be a part of my life. And I am talking about, of course, my little tablet, which is what I need to do these videos. So I had to hurry up and find a song on a CD that I knew. So I looked at what I had, a plan formed in my head. And so, in the spirit of how I normally do these videos, I have a song as a tribute to my little tablet.
But above all of this, I wish you love.
Thank you, tablet. I hope your replacement brings me just as much joy as you did. Thank you all. I could go shopping this week. And, I know, it's silly. But, yeah. This little tablet meant a lot to me. A lot of worn, as you can see. Yeah, I think it's time for a new one. Unfortunately, a little sooner than I wanted. I know it's a little long, but, yeah. Okay. Till next time. Bye.